The following sponsors are responsible for this program.
Hey everybody, it's M here. As you can tell by the title, this was supposed to be an SAOMD video. But I guess this is more of an update slash announcement, or more or less an explanation to things. And this one involves a little bit of a story as to what happened, but let me begin by giving you a date. June 13th, 2019, around 6 p.m. actually. A day that will live in infamy for me, and quite possibly my friends, you, this channel, everyone. So, let me begin by saying, on that day, around that time, I was just minding my own business. You know, just scrolling through social media, listening to music, whatever I do. When all of a sudden, my phone froze. The screen just froze, and I thought, well, this usually happens. It does usually happen, by the way. I mean, not all the time, but sometimes, but usually fixes itself within a couple minutes or seconds. But here's the problem. After about 5 minutes of waiting, nothing changed. So I decided to push the home button, thinking I could just exit out of there, when I should have battery pulled it. And because of that, something a little fun happened. A little funny thing happened. And that little funny thing my phone did, well, it involves two words. Factory reset. Yes, my phone decided to automatically factory reset everything. And for you, those of you who don't know, a factory reset is when your phone decides, when you or whatever happens, deletes everything off of your phone. You know, pictures, music, whatever you downloaded, apps. Specifically, my gacha games. Now, luckily for me, I was able to pull out my micro SD card, which, coincidentally, I prepared in case the situation never happened where I lost my account for any of my gacha games, and I put all my transfer info on there. But here's the fun part. I had almost every game that was available that I could transfer my data to. So it didn't really matter to me that it deleted all that stuff. I mean, of course it deleted a lot of pictures I had that was really nice to me. That meant a lot. But more importantly, I was able to recover my data from my games. So FGO, Tokyo Ghoul, Bang Dream. For some reason, I had my Love Live login account, but there's no way I'm playing that again. And what I believed was my SAO save data. Only problem was, it wasn't my save data for my SAO. I checked the file, and on it was my transfer data, my data transfer information for Shin Megami Tensei DX2 or whatever it's called. A game I let go long time ago. For some reason, I decided to keep the transfer info. So, you can tell how my mind was going. I looked everywhere after that. My guild even told me to check if I'd written it down. or if I saved it somewhere, but I checked my entire room, every last bit of paper I could find, and nothing was on it. I could have sworn I wrote it down somewhere, but I guess I didn't. So, obviously, you can tell how my night was going that night. I lost 2 years, roughly over 2 years of logins, units I had, MD I collected, weapons I've bought with my MD, and more importantly, all my Yuki units. Yeah, just right after Yuki's birthday happened, and it's funny, my guild leader said this too. He said, right when I got my bunny Yuki, the one unit I've always wanted, and I lost it. Argo giveth, Argo taketh away, I guess you could say. Now, at this point, I was really bummed. I was kind of down on my... Down in the dumps. I was in a very low place. I mean, yes, I'm happy that my FGO account wasn't lost, or my Tokyo Ghoul account was lost. Luckily, I still had Hyru. And luckily, I still had my maxed out Ishtar from those games. As for Bang Dream, I could care less if I lost that. It just means I get to play all the songs all over again. But more importantly, my SAO MD account was pretty much a lot. It meant a lot to me. It's where I met a lot of my friends, both on Twitter and through my guild. It's where I helped out so many people. It's where this channel started originally. If you go back through my uploads, you'll notice that I used to do a lot of SAO stuff. I know now it seems like I do a lot of FGO and whatnot, but I used to do a lot of SAO MD content back then. And all that content is what's left of my account. So, downtrodden and down on my luck, I was really bummed. But then, I heard something from the other room. Someone was watching TV, and I heard a line specifically say this.
I had to keep breathing, even though there was no reason to hope. And all my logic said that I would never see this place again. So that's what I did. I stayed alive. I kept breathing.
Later I looked it up and I found out that it was actually from Castaway. But still, it really meant a lot to me. Yeah, I lost everything, but that just meant I got to start new. I gotta not give up. So I started thinking, would they give up? Everyone I looked up to in media, would they give up? No, they wouldn't, actually. Would Yuki give up? If she gave up, she would have never got her guild's name on that leaderboard. She would have missed the opportunity to be a legend in SAO. What if Deku gave up? If he went on quirkless, sad about it, would he ever become the number one hero in the future? No, he wouldn't. Would the investigation team from Persona 4 give up? The minute they saw a dead body, would they give up? No. They kept fighting. They kept seeking the truth, no matter what. All these people, they've never given up. I look up to them. They mean a lot to me. And you know what? I'm not gonna give up here. Just because I lost my account doesn't mean I've lost everything. What it means is I get to start new. I get to get Yuki's I've never got before. I get to get units I've never had before. I even get to experience SAOMD from a beginner's point of view. It means I have a second chance at starting SAO. So yeah, maybe I did lose my account. But you know what that means? It means I didn't lose everything. I still have my will to play. And I will play. I'll keep playing until I reach a level beyond what I had before. So, as of that day, the account formerly known as M has died. But the account lives on as M version 2. And yeah, I have to start from the beginning, but that's just the fun of it. I mean, an experienced player playing from the beginning. What could get better? I'll breeze through all the story. I'll get every single piece of MD I can. I'll get all my units back. And more importantly, I will get all my Yuki's back. Even if it takes me over a year, 2 years, 3 years maybe, or until the game inevitably shuts down, I'll do it. I'll keep going. I'll keep playing. So, if you've made it this far into the video, I don't really know what to say, but thanks for hearing me out. As well as, there are gonna be a little bit of changes into the content I upload in the near future. Because as of now, I just reached Yui's story in SAOMD, and I'm barely rank 14. I'm rank 14, and my highest unit is level 60. It's a level 60 Alice and a level 60 Ronier. But anyway, there are going to be a little bit of changes. But first I want to hear from you guys. What do you think? Should I continue SAOMD content on here as my little journey to getting my account strength back, I guess you could say? Or would you rather me hold off until I feel confident enough to play and post uploads of it? I mean, it's a toss-up. I'm really debating. I need a little bit of guidance here, but either way, there will be changes probably soon. So for now, I'll probably have to upload Tokyo Ghoul or Fate Grand Order stuff soon. But I have been watching a little anime called Rev Run of Run DMC. Review Starlight. I hope I'm saying that right. Anyway, I've been watching that lately, and you know, there is a mobile game of it. Anyway, that's all I wanted to let you guys know, as my channel is going to go through a little bit of change and why it's going to go through a little bit of change. But thank you for hearing me out and listening to this little upload. Little in big quotation marks. But if you like this video, leave a like. If you feel obligated, leave a sub. Hit that subscription. Blah, blah. This is going perfectly, isn't it? Hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment with your thoughts or anything you want to say. And I'll get back to you soon. I'll most likely upload something next week. But anyway, until next time. Oh, and before I go, please remember to update your transfer stuff and keep them in a safe spot, and just make multiple copies, please, for my sake. Don't be me. Don't lose 2 years of SAOMD work. See ya.